He had a goal against Philadelphia, and it was a backbreaker last night. And here we go. Canes get to the opening faceoff, and they'll roll this one in, and Markstrom will get a touch.
And Pesci comes up with it. He's stumped.
Slow to get up, but he's back on his skates. Now Chatfield with it. Orlov. A lot of traffic in front. They score! Yes, Barry Kotkaniemi picks up the loose change and puts Carolina up 1-0.
May have been Roslovic. Back comes the Kotkaniemi line. D-to-D. Chatfield to Orlov established the shot. And Roslovic is right there, as is Kotkaniemi. Orlov gets it through quickly.
Needs his teammates to tag up. It does. Sent across. Tipped out. Good play there by Palat. Jersey trying to get some time. That'll be kept in. Teams can't clear. Rebound and score. As Jesper Bratt gets to the right place. And the Canes failing to clear leads to New Jersey tying it at one.
Bounces after a clear where, unless you're sure, you can't make a whole play up the middle. And so Roslovic goes up the middle. Plot picks it off. You get the bounce. And yes, for Brett.
And there is 10 seconds left in the 5-on-3. Now it's Hughes, Jack Hughes, to Jesper Bratt, to Dougie Hamilton. Now side of the net. Hughes tries to put it in front. They'll score. A familiar face, Stefan Nason, puts New Jersey up 2-1 on the power play.
Jack Hughes, elite pass, simply put. Gets the puck on the goal line, sauces it over to Steph Nason. We know Nason's ability to finish. I mean, just a gorgeous saucer pass, his second assist of the game. Right at the expiration of the first pass. What a pass. And Nason, you know, he could.
About starting. Numbers. Starting with the clean ice with the power play.
Yeah, you know, when I dove into the numbers, it's more marginal.
Now Svechnikov will add to a plus. What a shot from Andrei Svechnikov. And we're tied at 2 on the power play.
Who's this entry very effectively. They did against St. Louis en route to a Svechnikov power play goal Sunday. Nullifies icing. And all of a sudden, you have a shooting opportunity. You don't pass up the shot. And by the way, a perfect shot from Andrei Svechnikov.
The way he's going, we'll see. Yes, here's a chance. Walker photos it out. Stahl with a chance. And Markstrom with his best save of this contest.
Roslovic had a great chance. And now Stahl on the rebound has a sensational chance. Great save from Markstrom.
Now a sharp bounce off of the boards. Martin can't find it. And speeding in was Mercer to try to collect the puck.
Nice play from Sean Walker.
Now behind the net, it's Mercer looking for Hamilton. Dougie Hamilton sneaks it over the shoulder of Spencer Martin. And New Jersey takes a 3-2 lead.
Top shelf from Hamilton. Martin got caught out of the net, and I think he was playing catch-up. Even after Walker came down low, made a good play. Nice work from Tomas Tatar. Got the support below the goal line from Mercer. And Dougie Hamilton jumps in. That's just his second goal of the year. As I said earlier in the game, we know how Dougie can fire the puck. And that's labeled high to the short side.
Jack Hughes. That doesn't get through Slavin. It's worked back across. Bratt takes a look. Bratt has room and scores. It's 4-2 Devils.
That has always been a Cane killer. And he waits, a legal pick from Hamilton that allows him to get the penetration to get in a very dangerous shooting area. He might be thinking that Martin's thinking about possibly a pass to Heischer on one side. He
2 seconds, Nason has it. And this game will end. So the season series between the Canes and Devils is now tied at 1.